also add media. Actually, see this real quick. Okay. What the actual fuck? All right, add media. Dude, fuck editing programs sometimes. You know? One. Two. Three. Okay, we'll let that load.
Alright, let's actually continue here. I'm so sorry. I have to figure shit out on the fly, otherwise it just it fucks my brain up and I get pissed off. It's either that, or, you know, it's either I do it right now or I just don't stream tomorrow because I'm figuring it out, you know? And I'd be pissed off. So, alright, now that we got that taken care of, this nice planet in front of us. Glacial planet. I can't see because things are fucking in the way of each other. Floral survey location.
It's a glacial planet.
It's cold. It's fucking cold. Oh god. There's the opening. Close one. Jesus. Alright. Scan it all. There's the thing I want to scan. No, let me fucking get off that thing. Scan unique plants. This thing is still back here somewhere. Works of a forest, you know? I'll scan something, but you can't. Too many fucking trees in the way. Didn't count either. I guess I gotta go on an adventure. You know what? Bingo. Wait, is there any more natural burial sites around here before I keep moving? That's closer, technically. Other than that. Come on, that one is closer. Alright. We're going this way. Motherfucker, trees! Chili's dreaming again. She's so cute when she dreams. She's so cute. Oh god, I fucking love that background. That backdrop. Anything down here? No. Okay. Nothing down there. I suppose I haven't seen any flying creatures yet. Ooh. About a rock. several rocks. Yep. Oh. Plant. Wait, did I already do it? Seven out of eight. Got it. Rock. Turn to the mission agent. Beautiful. I think it's this fucking burial site. Ooh. Mighty nice. There's more there. You know what? That one. The bones are worth money. What else is worth money? Scrapping ships. Who knew? I'm glad that's a thing that you could just do to make money. Let me real quick set this up here. I'm so sorry. Okay, so I'm at 115. 100. 15. Yes? No. God damn it. Alright. Yes. 15. There it goes. Fuck. Oh. Hello, crater. It's hello, tree. It's an interesting one. God, it's still so far away. Why? Oh. Oh yeah, this has multiple. Yes. Oh, yeah! Let's fucking go. $400,000, $500,000, $1.4 million. Actually, that shit in my cockpit. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. While we're at it, let's do this here. Oh. Let's have to return to the mission agent first. Fine. Tectonic planet.
Yeah, alright. I hate that you can't just stack the missions. Turn them all in at once.
So I haven't done... Right? I haven't done novel analysis, unless it was all on the same planet. In which case, awesome. Maybe I did. Fantastic. I am so okay with this. Sir? Hi, hello. I would like to hand in some missions. Like that.
I already have so many of those already.
Already got so many.
Which more do I need? Is my standing with the Colmax has increased. Phenomenal. Let's turn this shit in. Bones. And bones. Curious. Fucking do it. Fuck that. What's up with this fucking like specs happening every so often? I do not. Apprehend. That was like, what, 1.4 for that one? I wasn't looking. Gotta do this for a second. Technically. Now that's an interesting one right there. I think I've already got the back end. Yeah. I think I've already got the cockpit too. Hello, sir? Come to buy your ship. Come to buy your ship. Come to take full advantage of you. I don't care for those wings. Yep, 30 mil is what I'm gonna hit. Fantastic. Get rid of that. I get rid of these and this. Lovely. Alright, enough fucking around. Unless, like, in the next 10 seconds, a really cool ship flies through. And I mean, like, really cool ship. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Alright. Yeah, you're...
Ah, lovely. Alone in Mr. Stars, so that's that. We're pretty fucking close on this here. Okay, not gonna worry about that. Construct a solar panel. Yeah boy, don't remember how to do that shit, so... What's this really cool planet? It's a nuclear planet. Ew. What's this one? Nauseous planet. There's that tectonic planet. Low atmosphere. Huh. Do I have any new drives installed? I don't. No, I don't. Well, is this a augmentation Starship expansion module? I really want to start doing that here on this one when I plan on scrapping it later. Yeah, might as fucking well. Upgrade slots up here. How many do I have? 3 in total. Great. Yeah, great. All right. Fuck it. Let's go back here real quick. A solar sailor. No, not a solar sailor. Just an explorer with the same fucking wings on both sides. It's fucking rare. Fuck it. I talk to this guy too. It's rare to have. Oh. But he disappeared. Ah. Hello? All right, thought I saw something rolling in. All right. That one cost me a pretty penny. See, I don't like that. Fuck it, we'll just scrap it. Fuck it. Recycled circuitry. Split nano. Yeah. Barely made that. All right. Sir. Oh, Starcraft. Is So 10,000 still for this shit. All right, let's upgrade it. I do need storage, but I do need space up here. Very nice, very nice. Very nice. Sir, how much for your hauler? E-class. 8 million, oh my god. No.
The monster stranded in Alaska in the woods and bears up to fight. This happened to me once. I was stranded at sea for 7 days. Ate nothing but bacon, eggs, steak, shrimp, corn, cheese, butter, hamburger, chicken, cheese, but.
What? That's so much shit.
That's so much shit.
All right, I have some extra space for stuff. Okay. Fantastic. Photon cannon. Yeah, okay, I don't really care for that. Dispersion, fuck that. Let's go ahead and get us a cadmium drive.
Technology installed.
Redic metal and a wiring loom. Well, guess where I just was, where I could buy a wiring loom. Stellar metals. Okay. Promise I won't buy and scrap any more ships. This time around. I don't have any of the parts on me. Good, 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 good. Alright. Let's go. Oh yeah. I had this S-class hyperdrive module. Hyperdrive. Where's my hyperdrive at? Hyperdrive. It's a rewired superluminal drive. What's this? Warp cell efficiency and light year range. All right. Cool. Actually, what I should do. Yeah. Okay. Now I can keep adding here. Great. Oh, that's right, that's supercharged. Why are you not? Oh, because I haven't completed you. Oh, well, fuck me. I have antimatter. Okay, that puts me at 2 antimatter. Maybe what? 2 wiring looms there. And 3 wiring looms there, so 5 wiring looms. Fuck. Alright, well, listen, sir. Five wiring looms. Done. Just gonna see what happened to have any chromatic metal. Gotcha. Nope. Why? I guess I'm just gonna look through all this and make sure I have it fucking done. The actual tits. Okay. Where's that one again? Finally get the cockpit for it.
.3.
Nah. Okay, what was I doing? Oh, yeah, I came here for the wiring looms. In particular. The fuck? I need lots of copper. I need like straight up copper production. You know? That'd be nice. Yeah, that'd be nice. Alright, let's go find a planet with copper. Fuck. But a different planet with copper? Oh, there we go. It's an arid planet. It's got some phosphorus, solarium, sodium, and copper. That's the nauseous planet. There's the tectonic planet. There's the nuclear planet. Is this the one I'm looking for? No, it's the tectonic. Is it? It's the arid planet. Where's... go here. See if a new planet pops up, for fuck's sake. Arid. He went to arid. Tonic, nauseous. There's that one. There's those two. There's that one. There's those two, once again, yeah. That's just tectonic.